In the apple tree behind my old house was a little place where I would hide out, looking for a new place now that it's gone, one that I can go to whenever I want.